Hello students, I am Dr. Taruna and today I am with a new diagnosis, that is rule of two diagnosis. I am associate to identify the clinical condition. There are two symptoms, fever and rusty sputum. Two signs are there, crepitations and bronchial breath sounds. Two investigations are performed, chest x-ray showing lobar pneumonia and urinary antigen positive. What is your diagnosis? Diagnosis is pneumococcal pneumonia. On gram staining, pneumococci are gram positive diplococci. They are capsulated one and lanceolate shaped. On culture, over the blood agar, alpha hemolytic colonies are there. We have to differentiate them from alpha hemolytic streptococci. So optochine and bacitracin drugs are applied and these are optochine sensitive. Thank you very much.